rebound and defend, play hard and talk and do all the things that we know that she is capable of doing.
Natasha Cloud, and she just touched Elena Deladon's hand. You got that. And you see what actions are there, even if the shot doesn't fall for you.
McBride gets right to the hoop for the lay-in. It sends Slim back the other way. Calls her own number. Dishes to Austin. Too strong. Gets her own rebound. Second one couldn't go. Third time's the charm.
You see what you can get, though. If you're Elena Deladon, even though the shots aren't falling, you see where you can attack.
Sykes with the steal. Going right at Mitchell. Driving. Lays it up and in.
Triple drive to the paint. Draw the defense and kick it out. That was a clean look, and they'll take that.
Cloud attacking, goes right at Shepherd, and then gives a little flex.
Swell up on him then, Tosh.
On the lob, Collier lays that up and in. Rebecca Brunson to Sylvia Fowles into now the hands of Nafisa Collier. Has a big three there from Cloud. And wants to learn their native language as well, too.
And their snacks.
Yes,
which has
of
been
course.
Really fun.
Hawkins, a beautiful move to get into the paint.
Ariel Powers, who was here with Washington in 2019 for the championship with the Mystics.
McBride in the corner. She connects from three on that one.
31% from range, but she was 0-5 from three in their last game after going 8 of 21 to start the season from three.
Among three, and she connects.
Yeah, Megan, and there's something that you guys don't see or what you guys don't see behind the scenes is she's over here on the sidelines, and when she's not in the game, she is constantly moving. She's constantly jumping up and down.
On the defensive end, and here's a double drag action to a pick and roll for Washington.
Walker Kimbrough through the defense, count the bucket and the foul.
That was one of the keys. Right, to get some paint threes, get some clean looks from the outside for the Mystics perimeter players.
Bantam, that was a much needed bucket. I like that she's mixing it up though, not just settling for beyond the arc. Mitchell attacking, count the bucket and the foul. Bantam goes down low, Shepherd. Bantam with space and connects.
Every team in this community knows what it means to keep our communities safe.
Atkins three, still hot from last night.
Up with her mechanics, you love to see it.
Mitchell attacking, gets right to the hoop for the lay-in. 3-point ball game here, Minnesota with the lead and possession. McBride trying to extend it and does.
She's knocked in a couple here tonight in D.C.
2 for 5 here this evening, Christy, to your point. Cloud answers back. Don't forget, halftime live. Wes and Chassie will get you your first half thoughts as well as get you set for the second half as Collier gets that to go. If Chaz wants to, you know, put the jersey back on and get back out on the floor.
I'm sure. She was a beast wearing that Mystics uniform for sure. Just looked like there was no lift on that particular shot. It's a great move, though.
Collier goes right back the other way.
Washington in a must-score possession here.
Call up Ariel Atkins. The three is calling. Collier, 4 seconds. Shepherd, 2 seconds. Flips it up, doesn't go, gets her own. Puts that one in. Cloud goes back to Deladon. Single guarded at Collier. Gets that to go. Yeah. Cloud back with it. Sykes three. That falls.
From Brittany Sykes after she got that one in to Arthur Fist, if you will, down to the floor.
In the corner. Attacking middle now. Count the bucket and the foul for Cloud 9.
She made the right read of attacking it.
Double block there as the help came from Deladon and Austin. Atkins, pull up. Gets the bounce.
She made the right read of attacking it.
Double block there as the help came from Della Don and Austin Atkins. Pull up. Gets the bounce.
And the one possession win against the Wings here at home. That was almost a cut and paste of that particular play.
McBride getting to the hoop. Austin slipping after the screen for the lay-in. Allen rises and connects. Cloud dared her to shoot. She hit it. Cloud sets her feet, doesn't go. Allen collecting quickly down the floor. McBride sets her feet and connects. Collier tied up. McBride lets it fly and connects. She just needs to see one go in.
To let it fly from range and cash out from out there.
Hines Allen getting right to the hoop. That's a familiar sight for Mystics fans.
Challenging Nafisa Collier on the block.
Juhas attacking. Lays that up and in.
See if a high ball screen comes her way. Looks like they're doing a little horns.
Taken away up the floor. Allen, now McBride.
They've had the fight. They just haven't gotten over the hump. So Washington needs to really pick it up defensively and not allow shots like that in transition. For the Lynx, they've had 5 points on second chance opportunities as well as 5 offensive boards.
Couldn't get that to connect. Boarded by Sykes. Della Don. Drop off to Austin for the lay-in. Aaron Chigo thought Collier got away with a few steps. So do you, Christy.
I was motioning.
That one for Della Don goes. 8 seconds on the shot clock. Cloud, 4 seconds. Cross court. Atkins rattles that one in. 5 seconds. And the pull-up J is good.
Like she got an extra step on the initial catch.
3-on-1, Della Don. Too strong on the lay-in, gets it back. And the second attempt goes for EED.
Now can you get some consecutive stops? Can you get 3 stops in a row and 3 scores in a row to get back into this one with just 5 minutes to go?
Austin with the steal and the lay-in.
3 stops in a row, can they get another bucket here?
7-2 run. Make that 10-2 run. The last 1:45. McBride with a lane to the hoop. And Eric Thibault wants a timeout. Cloud attacking. Atkins, 4 seconds. Della Don. Cloud attacking. Goes to Austin. Lays it up and in. Christy, Washington's top 3 scorers, Atkins, Austin, Della Don, 20 points this quarter. Shepherd going baseline. Lays it up and in. Here's Cloud.
They're covering
away
up
from her. Sykes for the tie. Got it! Here's Mitchell attacking. Blocked from Sykes. Gets it back. Puts it up and in. 3 seconds. No time. Atkins rises, and that's just short, as an electric comeback from the Mystics falls.